New data has revealed more than 80% of patients who went to New South Wales emergency departments could have been treated elsewhere. Around 3 million people were presented to EDs in the last financial year. According to the Australian Institute of Health and Welfare, more than a million patients were admitted for less serious issues such as sprained ankle or rashes. Those presenting themselves to EDs for non-urgent issues cost the taxpayer more than $900 million a year.